This video lesson is going to cover all the numericals of 9th class Punjab textbook chemistry, chapter number 6, solutions and the numericals of the exercise. So let's start with the first numerical. As you can see on the screen that we have the question. The solution contains 50 grams of sugar dissolved in 450 grams of water. So what we are going to calculate is the concentration of the solution. We are given with 50 grams of sugar in 450 grams of water, and the concentration we are going to calculate for the solution. So look at the unit, that is in gram, and here even the solvent is in gram. So if it means that we are going to use the formula that concentration of solution, which we are of course going to calculate in mass by mass unit. In percentage we are going to calculate is mass by mass. So what is the formula for this? The formula is mass of solute divided by the mass of solution. So solution comprises of solute and solvent. So what we are going to do, we are going to add the mass of solute and mass of solvent. Mass of solute in the question, the given data is solute's mass given is 50 grams and solvent is 450. But for the formula, we need the mass of solution. So we are going to add these two numbers to get the mass of solution. So mass of solute, we are going to write 50 grams as it is given in the question, 50 grams of sugar. And we are going to add these two numbers, the solute and solvent, to form 500 grams of solution. So 50 divided by 500, as we are going to calculate the percentage, so it should be multiplied with 100. So what is the answer? Let's see. It is 10%. Whenever you calculate these two numbers, divide them and then multiply it with 100, the answer comes out to be 10%. So this was the first numerical. Let's move to the second one. In the second question, we are given that if 60 centimeter cube of alcohol is dissolved in 940 centimeter cube of water. Now this solute and this solvent, they are given in the unit of centimeter cube, and we know that the unit centimeter cube stands for the volume. So it means the concentration, what we are going to calculate is concentration of the solution. So concentration, we are, as we are given in the unit of volume, the solute and the solvent. So the formula which we are going to use is the volume by volume percentage. So volume of solute divided by volume of solute plus volume of solvent. You can write it directly like volume of solute divided by volume of solution, but to make it more clear, they have used this formula, that solute is added to the volume of the solvent. So numbers are given here, the data given is the volume of solute and volume of solvent, and we are going to calculate the concentration of solution. So 60, which is the volume of solute alcohol, and divided by volume of solution, which is made by adding these two numbers, solute and solvent. So 60 plus 940 is 1000. So again, the percentage if you are calculating multiplied with 100, so the answer comes out to be 6%. So these two questions were almost of the same type.